Guys, how do you do? Welcome to today's tutorial. Today we're going to see how to work with a simple list view and an array of data. This is what we're going to make right here. We're going to see how to bind an array of data using array adapter to our list view, and then of course handle item click events. Welcome, we get started. Go ahead, create our project, go to file, new, then choose new project. Once you've done that, let's come over right here to our list. Okay, our list folder. I'm using at least the 2.1.2. So the first thing, as you can see right here, we're moving over to our layout. Go over to our activity main layout. Make sure that you add a list view right here, list view. Okay, then come right here, add the list view. Layout width, I'm giving it match parent. So this does it inside the activity main layout. Please make sure that you do that one. Then of course we're going to move over to our main activity. This main activity, when it's created right here, a simple method that's called onCreate, as you can see right here, shall be called. This onCreate method, of course, it gets called when our activity is created. The first thing that we're going to do, we're going to be calling our setContentView. Then we pass in the layout that shall be associated with this particular main activity. Once we've done that one, then of course we're going to come over right here and then reference our list view, find view by ID. This method right here is going to return for us a view object. We're going to cast it to our list view. That's what we need to use. Now of course, take note right here, we've just declared our list view. Then over right here, as you can see, we've of course defined our data source, which is simply a simple array with our data. So what do we do? Well, we come first, we need an adapter, an array adapter to bind our data. So let's come over right here, create our array adapter. Generic type, we're giving it of type string right here. Okay, equal to new array adapter. Inside the array adapter, the first thing we need to pass is the context, so we pass this because we're inside our main activity. Then we need to pass in the layout. Now for the layout, we're going to use one of the default layouts that Android comes with right here. So just make sure that you reference it from r.layout.simple list item one. Then of course we're going to have right here our spacecrafts. Our spacecrafts, this is very simple. This is simply this particular array that you are having right here. Okay, so yeah, there's our data source. Then of course we come set it to adapter, which is our list. We set our adapter to our list view by calling the set adapter method. After that one, guys, we're going to go ahead and then handle our item click listener. Okay, so that if an item has been clicked, what are you going to do? Well, we're simply going to be showing a simple toast. Now to get, first we need to pass the context, which is main activity dot this, then spacecrafts, we pass in the index of the item that's been clicked. Okay, by simply calling right here an array, this is our space. We simply pass in the index of the item that's been clicked, then we get that particular item. Guys, that's it. That's how we show work with a list view and an array. Let's run our project and see what we have. Right here, we're having our stuff right here, our array, and of course our list view, of course, with our data from an array. Okay, this is it. I'm hoping you guys have enjoyed the tutorial. If you subscribe, take care. I'll catch you in the next tutorial.